bleeding was coming from deeper inside. Be careful.
Now then. a new discovery. A new discovery. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Great timing. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Great timing. Discovery. Perfect timing. A new discovery. Perfect timing. A new discovery. A new discovery.
Agreed. Let me see. Here. All right.
Did
you know?
Here.
So... Welcome back. Now then.
Really?
Looks like the runes have come to life. Energy from each island seems to be flowing upward. It looks like that'll take you up. So up we go. I'll set up a teleportation point at the top. Why don't you come back to camp for a bit? How was it? Let's do this. Nice work. Nice work. Great timing. Nice work. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. Perfect timing. A new discovery. Nice work. Now then.
Whatever.
Right. That's the source of the reading, but it's very faint. What is that anyway? Incredible! This reading is off the charts! That was it. The final Illumina Pokemon we've been searching for. Go get him!
happened?
Let's talk about it once you're back.
A new discovery.
So...
What?
Also... You guys get it, right?
Get what?
Of course! So obvious! It's so simple! Do you really not know, Professor? Pokemon can tell when someone really loves them! And they return that love right back! Right?
That must be from a study I haven't read yet.
We have got to get you out of the lab more often.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Professor. Oh!
I remember.
Another thing.
Wow!
Now.
Professor.
Oh. here's the thing.
What?